Alright, so we're going to read volume 3 of Withdraw. So here we go. All rights to the creators. Support your artists and writers of the story. And links in the description if you want to check out the story. And yeah, here we go. That jump scare in the music. Oh, sorry, sorry. Withdraw, chapter 3 of volume 3. Here we go. I'm home. Dot, 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 dot. Harper, silence. Maybe my book room? Okay. No, Harper. Dot, dot, dot. This means... Dot, dot. I can study at home today. Paint. Groan. These cramps have been on and off all day. What the hell's wrong? Oh, well, I can't wait. I can't wait to read more. I can't wait to read more. What the hell's wrong? Blood? Crap, it's from me. There is so much. Grub. First cramps, now this. It's probably nothing. Sit. Dot, dot, dot. It's quiet. Hey, Nico! Harper? What am I getting giddy for? Hiding in your room again, I see. What do you want? I'm so hurt. What do you want? I'm so hurt. Go away, Harper. I'm trying to study. He hasn't done a thing. Nah. Who the fuck? That morning nugget hair though. Look at this. I got a surprise for you. Put me down, please. Here it is. This is my boyfriend, Niku. What? Harper, why the hell are you telling her I'm your boyfriend? This is so embarrassing. Who is this lady? This is Serena. She'll be our maid starting tomorrow. God damn, she's busty. Some big ass titties. Some big ass titties. And she's tiny too. She tiny and she got some big ass titties. I'm sorry, not sorry. God damn. Some big ass titties. Hey, I mean, god damn. I can just lay in them titties. Okay, anyways. Tsunade, is that you? Is this Tsunade? My ass. Dot, dot, dot. She got some big ass titties. I tell you that much. Some big ass titties. Some big titties. Big, big titties. Tsunade titties. So you got Tsunade titties. Okay, I'm gonna shut up. Why? Ah, yes, story time. So, I've been living with you for a month now. After you woke up, right? Yeah. What the fuck? Why is this carton still sitting on the on the counter? Question. I forgot. Mod is hard work. Is it hard work? For a month? When if the last if time you watched if 2-3 days ago? Because she hasn't said nothing. It's been a week, Nico! Harper, your annoying lisp is back. Let go of me, you gigantic carrot. Oh shit. Are you spanking French? I can't understand you. Wash your stinky onion. What the fuck? This is funny. This is silly, guys. What the fuck? I would say goodbye. I need to take the other channel. Okay, Mr. Guy. I'm so confused.
Hygiene, Nicoliola.
No, I don't wanna. Ew. Come on, man. Take a shower, man. Alright, Mr. Guy. We'll see you on the next one. Or if you come back, I don't understand anymore. You're really random, Mr. Guy. But that's fine, that's fine. You are 23 years old. Act like it. No! She's just there. A few minutes later. As I was saying, this is Serena. She will be picking up where you have been slacking off in regards to chores. So you hired some sort of vampire maid? Actually, I'm just an albino. A sexy albino, god damn you. She can talk? How did you not know when you hired her? Flashback, damn she's sexy. So my boyfriend is totally a slob. He doesn't know the whole ordeal with cleaning. Granted, he was some kind of for a month because I turned him into a vampire. And that stuff's like not super important. I know you're like a very attractive woman, but like I need a maid. What the fuck? Well, at least he acknowledged your attractiveness. I mean, so damn. Damn! But like totally rich, so I would get holding and very tired to clean his house now in the main and sure alive. Don't see him eating too much. Cha-ching, her face, her eyes. End of flashback. Let's not fret the details, Nico. The fucking drawings. These fucking drawings though. Just a hint of a good dankness. Feel free to text me a list of things to pick up for you. I like this story a lot now. Crap, it's happening again. ... Should I tell him? My head is really starting to hurt too. Nico, is everything all right? You don't look so good. I can't hear a thing he is saying. Nico, sorry. You there. I taste blood. And was full of blood. Alright, Luna. Cha-ching. She heard rich and gay. Cha-ching. Money for me. My body hurts. I can't talk. I just... Niku? Oh my god. Nicolia! What? Why didn't you say anything? Shit. How are you making blood still? I'm sorry for not asking first, Nico. If I don't do it, you could die from producing this much blood. I promise I'll ask next time. Damn, what the hell? Yeah. Nicolia. Hey, Nicolia. Nicolia, yeah. The fuck? Gasp. Oh my god. You woke up. Alright, guys. That was the end of this chapter, and I think we are done for tonight. I think I'm done with stories tonight. This was good, though. This is good. I liked it. But I think I'm good for tonight. And with that, guys, I'm done with... we can read more tomorrow, guys. We can read more tomorrow. Was doing so good. It is good. I really like it. I mean, we're like I said, we always do video suggestions after